I'm Dr. Jeremy Tucker, Superintendent of Liberty Public Schools. In this installation of 30 Things to Know in getting ready for the April 3rd no tax increase bond issue, we wanted to give you a couple of examples of innovative, flexible learning spaces throughout Liberty Public Schools. We're here at Liberty North High School in the second story of our newest addition. And as you can tell, there are students that are working in individual spaces on various assignments, as well as traditional classroom spaces. What innovative flexible learning offers is the opportunity for students to be able to design learning opportunities that fit individual, personalized student needs. So whether it's mentoring, whether it's coaching, whether it's teaching small groups, these types of opportunities allow us to meet the varying needs of the 12,600 learners that we have throughout the school district. We are fortunate to be able to propose a no tax increase bond issue this coming April 3rd that includes an allowance to expand these types of opportunities throughout the district in an innovations structure. We want to thank you for viewing this edition of 30 Things to Know.